came by today to see you. Oh, I had to let you know. If I knew the last time that I held you was the last time I'd have held you and never let go. It's kept me awake nights wondering. I lie in the dark just asking why. I've always been told you won't be called home until it's your time. I guess heaven was near. Somebody just like you, brave enough to stand up for what you believe and follow it through. When I try to make it make sense in my mind, the only conclusion I come. Heaven was needing a hero like you.
Attention to orders.
The United States of America, to all to whom wish are present greeting. This is a certified that the President of the United States of America authorized by executing orders 24 August 1962 as award the Bronze Star Medal to Private First Class Paul O. Cuzzupe II. Company G, 3rd Squadron, 3rd D Striker Cavalry Regiment, Task Force Dragoon. For material service from 23 June 2010 to 8 August 2010, while assigned to the Company G, 3rd D Squadron, 2nd D Striker Cavalry Regiment, Task Force Dragoon, June Operation Endurance Freedom. Private First Class Cuzzupe, commitment, contribution to our national continual war and terrorism, as and his action represent his dedication to the security of the United States of America. His sincere desire to bring peace and stability to the foreign nation is an example of what all American soldiers strive to achieve. No greater honor can be demonstrated by the ultimate sacrifice, and he will be forever remembered for his action. Private First Class Cuzzupe duties, performance, and selfless service are in keeping with the highest tradition of the military service and reflect great credit upon himself, the United States Force, Afghanistan, and the United States Army. Given under my hand in the city of Washington, this 10th day of August 2010, signed Secretary of the Army, John W. McHugh. United States of America, to all who shall see this present greeting, this is to certify that the President of the United States of America has awarded the Purple Heart, established by General George Washington at Newburgh, New York, August 7, 1782, to Private First Class Paul Cuzzupe II. Company G, 3rd Squadron, 3rd Striker Cavalry Regiment, Task Force Dragoon, for whom's received in action on 8 August 2010 in Afghanistan. Given under my hand in the city of Washington, this 9th day of August 2010, signed Secretary of the Army, John W. McHugh. Department of the Army, this is a certified that the United States of the Army has granted the Good Conduct Medal to Private First Class Paul Zier Cuzzupe II for extremely devoted, efficiently, and fidelity in active federal military service from 6 July 2009 to 8 August 2010. This is to certify that the present document attests on the Paul Zier Cuzzupe II has been awarded the Nather Medal. Permanent orders number 221-004. Paul Cuzzupe II, 3rd Squadron Striker Brigade, Task Force Dragoon, announced is made of the following award. Awarded Combat Medical Badge. Signed, Captain U.S. Summer A. Nolan.